10 G's made today with no credit and no money down. Let's talk about how.
This is this check. Just got $10,000. Dressed how I want. Tattoos out. I remember back in the day when a job used to tell me to cover up my tattoos, wear what they want me to wear, show up when they want me to. Man, if you're sick of the 9-to-5 grind, watch this video and let's talk more about how I made $10,000 today.
Just so you know, I'm not capped. That's that same $10,000 check with today's day. That's just one closing from this month. Again, dressed how I want. This is me clocking in and clocking out, walking out with $10,000. How can you do that? With no money, no credit, and hardly any experience, right? What we actually do, me and my business partner and our company, we find homes that are ran down that need repairs. We put the homes under contract, and then we sell the contract to an end buyer. Here's how it works. Hey, Mr. Seller, you willing to take less on your house? Okay, perfect, because it needs a lot of repairs. It's in as-is condition, whatever. Get the house under contract, and then you sell that interest to somebody else. Before all the trolls get in the comments saying it's illegal, I'm sitting here with a $10,000 check to show you that it's not. Okay? If you want to know more about that, follow me. I always give you information and tips about it. See ya.